Also new tonight, a Lexington man facing federal hate crime charges is acquitted on all counts today. Melvin Literal III was arrested in July for a violent incident at Cheddar's Scratch Kitchen on Walden Drive. Literal was accused of threatening a Palestinian-American man and pulling a loaded gun on him at the restaurant. He was charged with one count of interfering in federally protected activities and one count of brandishing a firearm during a violent crime. A jury found Literal not guilty on both charges.